A long-standing tradition in the city of Easthampton won't go on come the end of the month. The community's Memorial Day parade has been canceled. According to the chairman of Veterans Council, there is too much construction on the city's main streets to have the parade. The ceremonies at the four monuments at the city library will still take place at 11 a.m. on May 29th.